Tegan, you were actually supposed to be in last year's Mae Young Classic, but unfortunately an injury kept you out of action. So how emotional was that victory tonight?
It means the world to me. I had to try not to cry when I was going out there and try not to cry now. It's all such a surreal experience considering the dreadful start to the year I had last year, but I'm about to make 2018 the shiniest year it's ever been.
Well, there's obviously a lot of talent in this year's tournament, so how far do you think you're going to go?
I plan on winning it. I wouldn't have entered if I didn't want to win. So every girl out there, I'm coming for it. This year is the year of Tegan Knox.